Well, hello everybody, my name is Jack and this is a Dark Souls walkthrough. Yeah, in the last episode we arrived to the township basement bonfire or dungeon bonfire, I don't remember really what it's called, but we did get the crest key, I think it's called. Let's look and see. Yeah, the crest key, and that key opens the door that blocks the path to Gokh. So yeah, let's go and talk to Gokh. Let's see. Ulasil Township. Yes. Okay. And now, I can level up a bit, but if I remember correct, Gokh sells some useful things, and the homeward bones is one of them, and he only charge like 300 souls each, so it's 200 souls cheaper. I'm gonna buy the maximum amount if I can, but I think it ain't no problem, so let's see. And here he is.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid.
Yeah, 300 only. So yeah. Let's buy them. And let's buy all of the carvings, too. Yeah, and actually, Dungpai is sometimes very useful, so I'm gonna buy me some Titanate Shard so I can upgrade my armor. God, those arrows are so expensive. and let's talk
Dragons
to him.
Shall never be
to
forgotten.
Trigger the
we knights
cutscene where he. Well, I'm not gonna spoil it if you haven't played the game.
Score
you
of
have to watch and see.
Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return. Great waves of nostalgia. Me? There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Me? There's very little. Farewell. Tomorrow, is the black dragon posing the duress?
Yes.
Yes. I thought as much.
And
he's
now
called Calamith. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire.
Warning, spoiler.
I see little good coming from this.
Don't look.
Thy intent
if you
is
haven't
to persevere
seen it or don't,
to the bitter end.
Want to see it? Yeah, or if you want to see it for yourself in your own game, then close your eyes.
Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness?
It's so gorgeous.
I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch and see how Glof hunts dragons.
And the fun part is that he is blind, and you will see it now when he searches for his bow. It's awesome.
Yes, a truer shot was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling.
So now we can fight Calamite. But I don't think that I'm gonna do that right now. I think that I'm going, I think I picked that one, yeah, I picked that one up. I think that I'm gonna clear out the area up to Manus and then kill Manus. Yeah, because I need some humanities. And the ghosts down there drop a lot of them. Oh well. Well. Of course. Invasion. No! The fog disappeared, but the bonfire is still out. Weird. Let's see what the bonfire is called. Yeah, Township Dungeon. Yeah, I did remember it almost. Let's go down there again. Actually, early today when I were in town, I did remember that I forgot a humanity, or it can be a twin humanity too, it's around the area where the body that hangs in a rope from the ceiling that contains the mist. No, I have to. You can see. Yeah, dark fog that contains the dark fog spell. Around there, if you can drop down on a little roof-ish balcony thingy, yeah, something, and then walk around the corner, and there are a humanity or twin humanity. So yeah, but I'll pick that up later on. So yeah. I didn't get everything, like I said, but oh well, at least I remember that I was wrong, so yeah, I can correct it later. Yeah, reinforced armor. Let's see, it should be down now. Yeah, here. Tighten the charge. I think it is to up to plus 3 that it costs Titanic Shard, then it's large. Yeah, exactly. And let's upgrade my gloves with Twinkling. Plus 5 is, yeah. And now the gloves is fully upgraded, and I need to get my hands on some Titanite chunks again. But it is so boring to farm Titanite chunks. I hate it with all of my heart, so yeah. Oh no, no signs. Actually, I'm not in a real hurry to go down there. I hate to do that, to do this area myself. It's yeah, I fucking hate the darkness. I'm afraid. So yeah. Maybe I'll go and I will go and pick up the humanity instead. The question is which way that is the best. Yeah, I think that I will take the other way. Yeah, I think so. Let's hold our thumbs for an invasion. And yeah, I haven't been to the painting. No, I haven't. So maybe we will do that later, after the DLC, to get the dried finger. Yeah, come on. on, invade. I should get invaded repeatedly all the time. With no mercy, because I'm in the Sun Covenant. And that one attracts invasions. It should. Anyway. Oh well, I'll go this way. Anyhow, I need I didn't take the route that I wanted, but oh well, we are here now, so. Come on, dude! Run a little bit faster! Ah, God, the phone is ringing. Oh well. Oh. Oh. Inte kompen, för det är, man blir så jävla tjock i näsan av dem.
Men vanlig
89
vanlig.
Ja.
Ja.
Ja, bra. Ja, nu blir du på YouTube. Ja, hej. Hej, hej. Så ja, let's continue. It was such a long time I entered from these directions, I don't remember how they are placed. And bam, and bam, and bam. God, can I angle the camera so I can look up there? Oh well. We are bound to miss sometime. Yeah, she saw me. I want to backstab. I cannot find my way around this area. I suck at it big time. No, 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 don't. Oh, good. Jump down there, where you have to do that rolling action to enter. Here. I think it is. Yeah! Woo! I found it! It took some time, but yeah. Up here is a humanity. Twin humanities. Yeah, I did remember correctly. Yeah. It's good. And a dark spirit. Okay. Wow, he died. Okay. If I could manage, yeah. Retrieve. Yay! Let's go on. Up here to the surface and see if we can get invaded again. Maybe. God, I want my dried fingers. Dude. invade me, please. Come on. Come on. Or maybe, yeah, let's see how it goes. Maybe I'll go down and clear out the dungeon area. Maybe, maybe not. Let's hope for some invasions or something fun like that. Hello, hello. Come on, be a head. No. I don't think I have gotten the blob head over. No. I haven't. Let's heal you up, dude. Chain armor. Yeah. Don't have any use for it, but always nice with stuff. Oh, another sign. And around here is a lizard, somewhere. There. Yeah! I got it. Yeah. You see what happened, dude? I took damage. Just because I was healing you. Come on, that ain't smart, dude. Yeah. I don't know, but if it's me that is wrong with, because I always do things with a little bit of a tactic. But yeah. Come on, dude, don't fucking run away. Dude, what the fuck? Oh well, let's put on the serpent ring. Come on, Oh well. I wonder where the fuck he did go. Yeah. Wow, I missed big time. Just run through and down towards Manus to... Oh well, that ain't okay. If I just had seen that from the beginning, I would send fuck that. Oh, I fucking hate that so much. It's so annoying. Follow my lead, for fuck's sake. Oh well. Well, nothing to do. And yeah, when you come down here from that direction, you see here, you can take a left. But something happens. Voila! And here is a cat. Follow the cat. And the cat will show you something. That ghost will probably fall down soon, maybe. No, it didn't. But yeah, no ghost left, so walk to the cat. Oh well, he actually destroyed it. Here is a secret pathway. And it will just be an ordinary wall here. But that fucking phantom opened it. So fucking annoying. Oh, God. Yeah, but I don't remember if it is a secret wall that you are supposed to hit on. Or... shine a light source at, but yeah, if it doesn't work with a hit, just use your lantern or whatever light source you have. So yeah. And here, so fucking annoying. This shiny here, if he hadn't fucking destroyed it for me, you would have seen Sif, because Sif lies here when he is a pup, because the DLC actually plays out 200 years before. The original game, I think it's something like that. But yeah, so he lies here as a pup. And yeah, and then he disappears and leave a shield for you. And you actually are able to summon Sif to help you with the Manus boss fight if you want. And if you do that, and then later on, go to the Dark Root Garden and do the Sif boss fight. There will be another cutscene, and it's actually a little cool. Yeah, it's awesome. Sif kind of recognize you. So yeah. Bam, bam. And here is, if I remember it correctly, a pyromancy, a dark pyromancy spell, black flame or something. Yeah, I did remember it right. So yeah, that's good. That's good. And yeah. Oh crap! Yeah, to get back to where you were before. You walked on that narrow pathway that disappeared from underneath your feet. You just walk up this pathway and drop down at the end, but I forgot to activate the elevator, so I'm gonna do that real quick first, so yeah. Here we are in the Royal Wood, and there is the entrance to the Artorias boss fight. But yeah, and down here to the right is Calamite. And down we go again. And up we go. And a humanity, I think. Yeah. Drop down. There actually are a way to drop down. Yeah, there. Let's do this. No drop. Help me. And up we go again. And yeah, take a left here, and drop down again. Wash, rinse, and repeat. And down we go. First time I walk down this very, very unstable-looking stone bridge or whatever it is. I was so scared. I thought it was, that I were going to slip off it and, yeah, fall down to the dark abyss and die. But, yeah, it ain't slippery at all. So just run if you want. And, yeah, when you step off, turn around, and you will find yet another humanity. Yeah. Let's heal up real quick. And to the right here, I don't remember if this is a secret wall or secret pathway. Yeah, illusionary wall. Yeah, but to the right, there is a slab. Eventually. Okay. I hate those little fucks. And because of that, a big fuck arrives. And he drops a humanity. Yay! That's good. And to the left is a slab, a white one, I think. Yeah. Good. running! Stop running away! Don't you want me to kill you? Little ghost. And yeah, here is the Monus boss fight. Yeah, it actually is possible to snipe him. Somehow. Yeah, I think I'm hitting him now. So let's see if he gets poised. Try this, but my friend has, and he said that he... Yeah! It's possible. Wow. Am I gonna do this the cheap way? Am I gonna snipe him to death? Wow. No, I'm not gonna do that. And I actually took off a little bit of his health, but yeah, I think that is too low, so I'm gonna run back up and rest at the bonfire so he gets his full health back. So yeah, and actually my time limit is reached a long time ago, so I'm gonna end the video. I think. Yeah. In the next episode, I will do the Monus boss fight. So yeah, make sure to tune in when that episode is uploaded. But yeah, my name is Jack, and this is a Dark Souls walkthrough. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you have enjoyed watching as much as I have making the video. Yeah, and I hope that I will see you next time too. So, yeah, have a great day. Bye.